Betrayed us.
Thought that I would save without you, but I'm haunted. Thought you would be open, but now, but it won't stop. Thought that I would serve to strike, but I'm stuck here, even in my head. Let's see, one. But what was it?
I have cheated.
What?
On a test. It was horrible. It was.
Oh, you. I hate you!
Hey guys, Athel here, and today is a beautiful autumn day. We've got our lattes. As you can see, it's a latte to take in. We've got Zane.
What?
You're supposed to be dead!
You look so happy.
Clearly.
All right, lift me up.
This is clearly a game. We're not block shaped. All right, we're noodling shaped.
I'm going inside.
Lift me up. Lift me up.
Can't get me when I'm in here.
Lift me up.
No. Don't. No. You can't touch me. Okay. I built this. Or my dad built this. Your dad's dead.
Wow.
Hang on. We'll ask your dad. Dad. Derek, you here? You here, buddy?
Yeah, you kids playing outside?
Oh, no. I don't like where this is going.
Gosh golly, I can't seriously not do... Oh, my God.
Oh, you're speaking Keston.
Yeehaw!
Hey, it's Keston!
Do I look different to you?
No, you don't, whatsoever. Oh, I don't think so. I didn't notice anything different.
Neither do I. On the outside, anyway.
Oh, what? Whoa, what do you mean?
Well, I took Dr. Doodle's Dapper Doodle test. It came up positive!
Well, listen, those doodler tests are always telling you the wrong things!
What
does this mean?
What? Is that? Yeah.
Come again?
I'm pregnant!
What?
Jandals, originally trademark name derived from Japanese sandals.
So they're just flip-flops.
You uncultured swine.
You've never worn flip-flops?
Wait. Are we talking about sandals or thongs here?
My goodness!
Guys.
Listen, one casualty is not that bad!
This is a journey to see Santa! It's full of emotions!
I'm okay!
You don't think the Polar Express lost a few kids along the way?
Okay, we probably... Santa would not like us to kill Andy.
Okay, all right. Let's help him up.
What if that was somebody's Christmas wish?
And this is right.
Ah!
What was it? Three!
She's afraid of the jumpers.
What? Number two again?
Please What's do explain. Aaron,
what?
You need to get what? On that.
What? Do you not know what that means?
No, I don't.
That's when you get kissed in France, right?
Is it?
Wait, we can always take a look at the other rooms that we got going here.
Wait a second. You wear orange?
Oh, well, see, that's for days when I don't usually want to go out and just, kick back in my room and just have a nice time and...
Let's nice just color. Compliment your eyes.
I mean, they are the color of Kawaii-chan's eyes, but That's not important.
You don't understand. Your imagination is what got me pregnant.
Listen.
So we just
No. Know how we have personality?
Yeah.
Well, guys have imagination. Mary, I think I would marry Lucinda. Because she's, she's really nice, and she has all these crazy magic spells.
And she's hot!
Boobs.
Yeah, very hot.
She's very nice and has great assets.
Mm-hmm.
I heard boobs, let me out of here.
Jess has never been here before. It's never know where we are.
Wait, why did you get us here and then you run?
No! I know what you did! Oh, I hate you! No.
Alright.
You did it again!
Give me 5
No! No!
But I would. This would be me.
Oh.
What is going on?
Did you ever watch? Okay, I was gonna say. Pachinko Hitman Reborn.
No one in the mafia looks like the Pringles guy.
Are you telling me that Santa murders people?
No, I didn't.
Does Santa go around at Christmas to murder people?
She's thinking of Krampus.
Oh yeah, that.
What about Krunkus? Like.
Wow.
He's just comes in your house and he's like, get crunk.
Ho, 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 right, turn
I'm
down for what?
All right, nerds, gather up. I want
to Wow, I take great offense to that as an inventor myself.
That doesn't make you a nerd, nerd.
Yeah, and you know what? I invented something today. Children, I invented a chocolate bar.
You stole my invention.
Wait. I did it first. I did. No. How do you guys all have chocolate bars?
Come on. What are you guys doing?
Nothing. Great. She's gonna eat us.
Sorry, that's not... Okay, so... Oh, no! Oh, no! I could have gone my whole life without seeing that. No! No, I'm gonna look at the innocent one. Oh, my gosh. No! No! The sad part is I know the name of the minion, too. His name is Kevin. And this is Stuart. And this is Bob. I feel so bad.
Kawaii-chan has had a very bad habit of dragging people down.
I won't! It's turned out for the Alright, I'm taller than all y'all, so that means I'm the queen bee here. So present to me your gifts. What's your gifts? Give me the gifts. I present to you. Wow! Is that a weed? I can't believe this! Get that off my channel!
I love it.
Was my head moving?
Straight up.
Yeah.
Was my head moving? Is that how you could tell?
Yeah,
listen, I've got some nice personality for you right here.
Oh wow! Okay? Your personality. Get your head in there,
okay?
Okay, alright, I'm sitting. I'm
Whoa!
Sitting.
I'm gonna date Zane, because he's gonna complain all the time.
Yeah, dude, marriage is like a prison cell.
Which means that instead of killing you or dating you, I'm just gonna have to marry you.
Woo!
Yeah!
Get over here, big boy.
Oh, you got me. Reel me in, Cap'n.
Man bun powers activate!
Yeah, why do you have a man bun?
Why not?
Doesn't everyone know man buns are out? You know what's in? Just
not you.
Just straight up fur.
Oh, you green yourself up.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Hey! Hey!
I turned around and he was there!
I see why you like her. She kills everything.
Yes, isn't it wonderful?
Die!
You die!
Now you die! Oh, this is my other job!
Stop having
so many
jobs!
How many jobs do you-
No, I need to support my loser brother!
Oh, that's it! Get over here! No,
come here.
Let me out of the way! Let me out of the way! I need- No, no,
Get
no,
his
no,
hat.
No! I need-
I've got his hat! I've got his hat!
Never have I ever made out with someone in an elevator.
Why are you staying back?
You should stay back too!
Yeah, I was gonna say-
When did this happen?
It did happen.
I read about it on the internet.
Okay, listen, there's a lot of stuff about us on the internet that may not be true.
Yeah, it's very big.
Oh, you're so close.
Change one letter. Change one letter! Oh my gosh!
Torb!
Torb? Yeah.
It's a, like a torb, I don't know. And like, Kawaii-chan, you've never had like your hair braided by someone and like, you know, like whenever they pull, it's kind of like nice? What?
She's really trying to justify. She's really trying to justify this.
Yeah, guys, have you ever just been brushing your hair after blow drying it and it feels really good?
Let's move on, okay? God.
Amazing triangle diamond. A nice cat ears on the
ring?
Yeah,
that would be cute.
Is that actual whiskers on the ring? Did
yeah. we- Yes, it
the
is.
The ring is just gonna have whiskers poking out of it, jabbing you in the other fingers. Okay,
yeah,
no,
yeah.
You know, I don't have to deal with it. Sketchy does. Also, why is a pig labeled donkey?
It's a donkey. It's
that
a
is
donkey.
A pig.
Donkey is saying donkey.
It's got a pig nose.